Hello everybody and welcome to German class. In today's lecture, we are going to talk about possessive pronouns in German. In German, we say possessive pronomen, right? In English, we call it possessive pronouns. So if I talk about possessive pronouns in German, we have possessive pronouns in nominative. We have possessive pronouns in accusative. We have possessive pronouns in dative. And we also have possessive pronoun in genitive. In today's lecture, we will be talking about possessive pronouns in nominative because this is the base form of possessive pronouns, right? So, first of all, the definition of it, what do you understand by the term possessive pronouns? Possessive pronouns means a word which show possession of the noun. So, if you have some word which shows possession of any noun, that will be called as possessive pronouns. Here I have written a pronoun that indicates possession, right? So, if I talk about possessive pronoun in English, it is like my, your, his, her, its, our, and their. So, all these words are known as possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns. But these words like I, you, he, she, it, we, these words are known as personal pronouns. So you should keep in mind, you should not be confused between personal pronoun and possessive pronouns. I have seen many students, they interchange, like if the question is fill personal pronoun, and they write my. If the question is filled personal pronoun, they write his. So please keep in mind that personal pronouns means ish, I, you, he, she, it, we, they, whereas possessive pronouns means my, your, his, her, its, our, their, because these words show some possession, like my pen, whose pen, my pen. So possession bata raha hai. For example, I say her car. So whose car? Her car. So possession bata raha hai, right? So the words which show possession. So all these words show possession. Hence come under the category of possessive pronouns. So in today's lecture, we are going to talk about this topic in German. Now, if I talk about German, right? These words are known as personal pronomen. Personal pronouns, I have already discussed about it in our previous lecture. If you have forgotten about this, I request you to please go and revise the notes of personal pronouns, because unless you know personal pronouns, you won't be able to understand the concept of possessive pronouns. Possessive pronomen. So ish is I, and mine is my. Du is you, and thine is your. Er is he, then sein is his. Sie is she, and ihr is her. Es is it, sein is its. Wir is we, unser is our, ear is you all. This was you, singular. This is you all, plural. This is singular. This is plural. Both gives you the same meaning. You. This we have also discussed. This we have already discussed in our previous lecture. But this will give you the meaning of euer. Euer means your. Now this is also your, this is also your, both gives you the same meaning, your. But what is the difference? the difference is same, like this is singular and this is for plural. That we will discuss with the examples. Then here we have Z, which means you, but this is formal, right? This is ear, this is again your, but this is formal. This is they, and ear will become their. So first of all, we need to, in today's lecture we will be talking about possessive pronouns only for this topic. We will not be talking about personal pronouns. We will be talking about possessive pronouns only. Hence you need to pay attention to these words, right? I repeat: mine, thine, sein, ear, sein, unser, euer, ear, ear. So all these words are possessive pronouns. So let's talk about my first, right? So this you know, this topic has is very much similar to articles. I also suggest you to revise articles if you are continuing with this topic. So my is mine in German, but we have a table for it, like mine, meiner, mine, and meiner. All these four words give you the same meaning. What is the meaning? My. But what is the difference? Like if I am using mine, the noun should be masculine. If I am using meiner, the noun should be feminine. If I am using mine, the noun should be neutral. If I am using meiner, the noun should be plural. So in this table, all the words give us the same meaning, my. So mine, masculine, meiner, feminine, mine, neutral, and meiner, plural. All the four words, 1, 2, 3, 4, gives you the same meaning, my. Like first word, this is second word, this is third word, and this is fourth word. All words give you the same meaning, my table. So this table is known as my table, mine table, mine possessive pronoun table. So again, the rules to fill possessive pronouns. What are the rules? We just need to check the gender of the word which is given on the right hand side. For example, if I say my brother, so the word, the noun which is written on the right hand side of my, the word which is written on the right hand side, I need to check the gender of that. So what is the gender of brother? Masculine, right? So I will be using masculine wala my. Let's see some examples here. It says fill the possessive pronoun, and it is not saying fill the personal pronoun. Please, in exam, do not get confused. Personal pronouns are different. In this lecture, we will be talking about possessive pronouns only. For example, it says ich bin acht Jahre alt. It says I am 8 years old. Und I am 8 years old. Und Schwester. Schwester is sister. Und Schwester ist 9 Jahre alt. It says I am 8 years old and sister is 9 years old. So I have to fill my here. I am 8 years old and my sister is 9 years old. So if I talk about English, we have only one word, my. But if I talk about German, there are four words. First is mine. Second is meiner. Third is mine. And fourth is meiner. But the problem is, which word will I use here? If it is masculine, I will use mine. If it is feminine, I will use meiner. If it is neutral, I will use mine. And if it is plural, I will use meiner. So the word which is written on the right hand side, so on right hand side it is written sister. So what is the gender of the sister? Gender is feminine. Hence, answer would be minor. Hence, answer would be minor. Minor answer is absolutely correct. Rest masculine wala wrong hai, neutral and plural wala bhi wrong hai. Only this one is correct. Second, it says, Ich bin an der Universität. I am at the university. Aber, aber is but. I am at the university, but brother studied in their Schule. Schule is school. So it says, I am at the university, but my brother studies in the school. So I am, main to university mein hoon, lekin mera bhai school mein hai. Right? So if I talk about my in German, so there are four options for my. In English, it is my only. But if I talk about German, there are four options. So which option is correct here? That depends upon the word which is written on the right hand side. So on right hand side, it is written Bruder. Bruder is masculine. Hence, answer would be mine. Let's talk about third example. It says Ich, I, und, and Kinder, children. Lernen Deutsch. I and my children are learning German. Deutsch is German. It says Ich und I and my children are learning German. So I have to fill my here. I and my kids are learning German. So for my, I have four options in German. So which option will I use here? Masculine, feminine, neutral or plural? That depends on the word which is given on the right hand side. It says Kinder, which means plural. So which answer is appropriate here? Answer should be meine, will be the correct answer here. Right? So now let's talk about second possessive pronoun, which is your, which means dein, informal. So in German, again for dein also we have four words. Dein, deine, dein and deine. All four words give you the same meaning. And what is the meaning? Your. But what is the difference? If the next word is masculine, I will use dein. If the next word is feminine, I will use deine. If the next word is neutral, I will use dein. And if the next word is plural, I will use deine, right? So in this table, all words give us the same meaning. The meaning is your, whether it is dein, whether it is deine, whether it is dein, or whether it is deine. All are your, informal. But how to use it? Let's see some examples. It says, hello, Peter, was is what? Hello, Peter. What is your father by profession? Was ist, and then there is a blank for you. Vater, von Beruf. Beruf is profession. Von Beruf, by profession. What is your father by profession? So I have to write your here. Right? So if I need to write your here, I have four options. One option goes in masculine, second option goes in feminine, third option goes in neutral, fourth option goes in plural. So how do I identify that which option shall I write? I have to check on the right hand side. On the right hand side, it is given Vater. Vater is masculine, father. So answer should be dein. So answer would be, hello Peter, was ist dein Vater von Beruf? What is your father by profession? Similarly here, liebe Martina, dear, liebe is dear. Liebe Martina, was is what? Kocht is cooks. Mutter, mother. So, dear Martina, what does your mother cook? So, I have to again write your here. But which your? That depends on the right hand side. Mutter. Mutter is mother, feminine. Hence, answer should be deine. let's talk about next sentence. Next sentence says do best their strength. Strength is strict. Do best. Do best their strength. You are very strict. Aber is but. Do best their strength. You are very strict. Aber but. Bruder is their net. Net is nice. Zer is very. Bruder is brother. So it says do be their net. Do be their strength. You are very strict. Aber but your brother. But your brother is very nice. So I have to write your here. But I have to check the gender of brother. Hence the answer would be thine. Right? Let's talk about further. If I talk about I'm sorry, here it is my mistake. Please correct here, it should be his and not your. So his means sein, like er is he, so from he is personal pronoun, but his is a possessive pronoun. So if I talk about his, four words are there: sein, seiner, sein, and seiner. All words give you the same meaning, and the meaning is his. Right, masculine gender. So sein we use if it is masculine gender. Feminine we use if it is if seiner we use if it is feminine gender. Sein we use if it is neutral gender, and seiner we use if it is plural gender. So all words in this table give you the meaning of his, right? And sein, seiner, sein, seiner, all are same in meaning his. Here I have taken few examples for you. For example, mein Vater. Vater is father. So mein Vater is Arzt. My father is a doctor. And then there is a blank for you. Schwester. Schwester is sister. Ist auch. K. CH is K. CH is K. Is Schwester ist auch. Auch is also. Ärztin. Ärztin is doctor. So my father is a doctor. Schwester ist auch. Ärztin. So what shall I write here? His. So my father is a doctor and his sister is also a doctor. Now for his, I have four options. One option goes in masculine, second option goes in feminine, third option goes with neutral, and fourth option goes with plural. I need to check on the right hand side. I need to check the gender of right hand side noun. So on right hand side it is written Schwester. Schwester is feminine. So I will not use masculine, I will not use feminine, I will not use plural, I will use the word of feminine. So for feminine it should be seine. See in the table, refer table. Sein is for masculine, seine is for feminine, sein is for neutral, and seiner is for plural, right? This is for masculine, feminine, neutral, and plural. So Schwester is feminine, hence I have used seiner. Similarly here, it says mein Bruder learnt Deutsch. My brother is learning German. Freund learnt auch Deutsch. Auch is also. So my brother is learning German. His friend is also learning German. I have to write his here. So what his, I have to check on the right hand side. It says Freund. So Freund is male friend. Male friend. Hence I will write sein. Similarly, next sentence, it says mein Freund learned Deutsch. Mein Bruder learned Deutsch. My brother is learning German, and then there is a blank for you. Here I have full stop. Mein Bruder learned Deutsch. Freundin learned auch Deutsch. Auch is also. Deutsch is German. So, mein Bruder learned Deutsch. Freundin. Freundin is friend, but this time it is a female friend. In above example, it was a male friend. So, there is a difference between Freund and Freundin. Freund is for male friend. If I add IN, it will become female. So, female friend. Like boyfriend and girlfriend. So, Freund and Freundin. Similarly, there is a word. Arzt, doctor. So, Arzt, if I write Arzt, it is for male. But if I write Ärztin, it is for female. Here, we also add umlauts on A in case of feminine plus IN. So, for feminine, there are different words. So, here it says, mein Bruder learned Deutsch, Freundin. Now, his friend, my brother is learning German. His friend is also learning German. So, his, again, for his, I have four options. Masculine, feminine, neutral, and plural. So, which option shall I use here? I have to use feminine. Hence, answer should be seine. So, always check what is written on the right-hand side. Now, let's discuss the next possessive pronoun. Which is her. In German, we call it ihr. We use with feminine, sie, she. Right? Again, we have four options. Ihr, ihre, ihr, ihre. All the words give you the same meaning, her. But what is the difference? The difference is if it is a masculine gender, we will use ihr. If it is a feminine gender, we will use ihre, neutral ihr, plural ihre. So, all the words in this table give you the same meaning. The meaning is her. The only difference is for masculine, feminine, neutral, and plural, there are different words. Let's see some examples. It says, meine Mutter. Meine Mutter is my mother. Ist Ärztin is a doctor. And her brother is also a doctor. So, for her, I have four options. Which option shall I use? I have to check on the right-hand side. On the right-hand side, it is written Bruder. Bruder is masculine. Hence, I will use IHR, ihr Bruder. My name, Mutter, ist Ärztin. Ihr Bruder ist auch Arzt. Next sentence says, meine Schwester, my sister, is learning German. Her friend is also learning German. Now her friend, ab ye jo friend hai, which friend is this? Male friend or female friend? It is a male friend, boyfriend, and not a girlfriend, because it is written Freund and not Freundin. Hence, again, I will use masculine answer. It should be ihr. And then like next sentence, it says, meine Schwester, my sister, learned Deutsch. My sister is learning German. Her friend is also learning German. So in English, her and her are same. But in German, it should be different, because in German, we have to see the gender of the word which is coming on the right-hand side. So on the right-hand side, it is coming Freundin. So Freundin, it should be ihre, right? Let's see the next possessive pronoun. It is our. Our is unser, right? For unser, unsere, unser, and unsere, we have four options. All words give you the same meaning. The meaning is our. So in this table, all words give us the same meaning, our. Then what is the difference? You already know the difference. Unser we use with feminine, masculine, feminine, neutral, and plural, right? So you take any possessive pronoun, rule will remain same. Here is a sentence for you. Wir sind die Freunde. We are the friends. We are friends. And then there is a blank for you. Eltern. Eltern is parents. Sind auch Freunde. So we are friends. Parents are also friends. So we are friends. our parents are also friends. So here I have to check on the right hand side. It is parents. Parents means mother plus father, right? So 1 plus 1, 2. So it is plural. Hence, I will write unsere because parents are plural. It is. It says we have a. We are a family. Wir sind eine Familie. Wir sind eine Familie. We are a family. Das ist Auto. Auto is car. So we are a family. This is our car. I have to write our here. So we are a family and this is our car. But for our, I have four options. Option one is unser. Option two is unsere. Option three is unser. And option four is unsere. Unser we use with masculine, unsere we use with feminine, unser we use with neutral, unsere we use with plural. So which option I shall write here? So I have to check on the right hand side. On right hand side it is written auto. Auto is neutral, right? Hence I'll be using neutral option. That means unser will be my correct answer here. Now here MCQ type questions. Sometimes this type of question also comes in exam. It says sie ist Martina. She is Martina. And first option is ihr Bruder ist Martin. Second option is ihr Bruder ist Martin. Third option is seine Bruder ist Martin. And fourth option is meine Bruder ist Martin. So from the question itself, it is clear that I have to see only the possessive pronoun. Rest statement is same. So here the question can be choose the correct possessive pronoun. This question can also come. Either choose the correct statement or choose the correct possessive pronoun. So for possessive pronoun, you already know the rule that I need to check the gender of the word which is given on the right hand side. So on right hand side, it is brother. That means masculine, right? So ihre comes in feminine. Hence first statement is wrong. Seine comes in feminine, third statement is wrong. Meine comes in feminine, fourth statement is wrong. Only option second is correct. Rest all statements are wrong. So if you get a question like this, you have to choose the second statement in your exam. Similarly here, it says choose the correct statement. It says Tim won't in Noida. Tim lives in Noida. Seine Freundin. Seine Freundin. Freundin is female friend. Won't lives. Auch also in Noida. So Tim lives in Noida. His female friend also lives in Noida. Next sentence is Tim lives in Noida. Her female friend is also lives in Noida. Third statement is Tim lives in Noida and his female friend also lives in Noida and Tim lives in Noida and his male friend also lives in Noida. So definitely second option is wrong because her is not the correct option. I have to choose from first, third and fourth statement, right? I have three options to choose one correct option. If I talk about fourth statement, It is male. Freund is male. So Zaina is wrong. If I talk about third statement, it says Freundin, female friend. But it is Zain here. Hence, third is also wrong. If I talk about first statement, it is Freundin, female state, female, and Zaina. So both are appropriate. Both are connecting to each other. Here I am, following all the rules, hence option one will be the correct option for you. Right, so this was all for now. And Danke, thank you. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. Hope you must have learned something new. And I also believe that now your concepts are crystal clear in possessive pronouns. And if you still have any doubt, you may ask me. And thank you so very much. And that is all. Take care of yourself. बाय बाय।